Continue. Okay. So guys, I've never done a true pacifist run. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. All I know is that I have to talk to Alphys. So... okay, I see. I see where we are. Okay. Wait, I was supposed to not do that. I'm not doing this again. Don't worry, I know I can stop this. I will go back. Alright, cool. Head down to the hotel. Oh boy. So I just want to give, once again, a huge shout out to all of you guys that participated in, in Mystery Block. That was something. Okay, did I go the wrong way? Seems okay. No, we went the wrong way. Oh my goodness. I should be better than this by now. So the first thing we're going to do is speak to Undyne. Okay. Which means that we have to head to Snowdin, because that's where, like, Undyne is with Papyrus, right? Alright. Great music. So I will say, we're only going to be doing this for another hour or so, and then we're, of course, going to be doing the final round of Mystery Block for someone else, but it just means that we probably won't get through True Pacifist today. I'm not sure how long it actually lasts. So yeah, just keep that in mind. It might not be a finale today for Undertale. Okay. This new home music is so good. Dude, that's cool, Sky Queen. I understand. Okay, I think there's an elevator at the end of here. There it is, okay. Here we go. Oh, seriously? Now I feel stupid. Okay. This elevator will take us out. Oh dude, Toastbuster, that really sucks. Sorry to hear that, man. Yeah, Chaos, I just found that out. The one thing that sucks about walking left is that I have to kind of hold my whole body over this way. And it's kind of stupid, but... alright, hold on. Okay. Skyquin, we should have quality options now, surely. I never actually checked. Does the stream have quality? This seems like the long way. I'm not gonna go this way. I'm so bad with directions. I really apologize, guys, because I know there's like 55 Undertale people here that are just like, oh my god! Okay, left floor one. Snowden. I haven't been on a trampoline in years. I think the last time I was on a trampoline, I had like that weird vertigo thing where like you jump on it for so long and then you just jump onto normal ground and you always feel like you're moving up and down. Okay, Snowden time. Wait, there's a thing over here, I'm pretty sure. It probably was faster going the other way. Okay. It was about the same distance, give or take. No! Give me one. There we go. Red Z 101, what's up, dude? Unless you want me to call you a dudette as well, but yeah, I'm pretty good. We just finished a giveaway on the stream. We have one more in about an hour or so, and yeah, at the moment we're about to go into the true lab, from what I can understand. I don't know a whole lot about this game. All I know is that I just beat neutral, and so we're going for true pacifist right now. All right. Actually, let's save it here. We've done a bit of stuff. Slide. With Elvis. So yeah, this is completely new to me now, guys. I haven't seen any of this stuff. This is so awkward. Oh, nice. Good to hear, Tara. Do I like anime? Yeah, I like anime. Golden Fred Boy, don't say that. Oh, don't worry, I know what's in the True Lab as well. I don't care about spoilers in this game. You're okay. Pacifist room. Okay, looks like I have no choice. I think you can beat up. I'll beat up 9. No, yeah, you'll beat up 9. All right. Yo, you're one hot baby. Let's do that. I could do Toho, but it's pretty much the same game the whole way through. Like, I don't think I would have much fun playing it. Get those bones shaken. Is anime real? I'm gonna say yes, because I don't like disappointing people. American Trail Mix, are you talking about Unitail? Very home. I like that. To the lab. You know, Lua's not that hard, man. Okay, let's take the thing to Hotland. But yeah, don't worry, man. It's not that I wasn't acknowledging you before. It's that I was trying to pay attention to the date. All right, Alright, we'll save it here. Into the lab! Now we all know. Anything in here? No. Chips. I've got plenty of items. Nothing? Alright. I could read those monitors? Okay, good to know. Hello, friend. Good friend. Cool. So I have to continue being pacifist with these guys, don't I? I've never actually fought these guys before, so I don't really know what I'm doing. I see. What do I do? Can't hurt them anyway, so what, do I have to run or? Sell, alright. Did he just say lorem ipsum? Alright, awesome. I'm not sure if that's a good or a bad thing, Golden Thread Boy, but thank you. Alright. So I really should have read these in order. Oh well. Sleep in the bed and wait. Alright, I'll go back to the bed once I've finished going up this way. Ooh. Oh, dude, Gospel. I remember doing Champions Road. It's a really fun stage. Oh, that's nice. I was expecting something a lot worse. I really thought I had that one. So pick it up. Thank you very much for the help. Thank you. Okay, let's see. So, am I missing something here? Because I tried petting it before, but I phased right through it, apparently. Okay, cool. Hey, what's up, Lanta? So, wait, no, hang on. Okay, we have to do this scene again. Cool. Okay, so I'm gonna go back and save. Actually, I'll put this key in the door too, and then I'll save. Wait, I don't put it there. I put it in the... Yeah, sorry. Sorry, I'm an idiot. I forgot that's not what I did beforehand. Oh boy. Anyhow, save it here. Oh dude, come in. I didn't even see you there. What's up, man? How are you? I'm really sorry. I would have said hi if I had seen you. Go this way. Fuck that guy. I'll cancel that for now. I'm just gonna go and have that fight and then lose. Okay, so with lemon bread, let's scream at it. Fair enough. Oh, I hate lemon bread! Oh my god, I'm so bad at dodging. Wow. I'm really bad at this fight. Hum, flex, and unhug. Okay. Well, Viral Son, you were right about one thing. Have I never done True Pacifist? No, I've never done True Pacifist. And that's why I'm happy to accept help. Cyan Lemons, what's up, man? Okay, so, hum, flex, and unhug. Okay, that was a bit better. I'm gonna go back and save again, because that fight's annoying. I was really hoping for food. Alright. Gee. Okay, let's do... Oh dude, someone got a lucky. Good job, whoever got that lucky chip. Because it's cold. Alright, that's fair enough. Let's tell another joke. Joke and laugh, alright. Okay, let's see. I see. You just have to keep joking. So that's the green one, which we have. So good. Yeah, gotcha. Right now it's raining outside. This is like really eerie weather. Alright, cool. So I think there's one more I have to do. So is there something I have to do here? Like, do I have to move just as they go to grab my sheet? Just gonna try again. Nope, all right. I guess not. Under the bed sheets is a key, all right. That makes a bit more sense, I guess. Okay. Yeah, we've been here, so that's fine. I don't actually remember seeing the yellow thing. Nope, it's not there, it was the curtain. Oh, there it is, that's right. Alright, we've done all the keys. Awesome. Now it's just a normal, suspicious bed. What's up, Nebby Lit and Intribute? And we'll save there too. Oh, good. Thank you. I have no idea what to expect right now, by the way. So, I don't exactly have a whole lot of healing items. So I'm a bit worried. And I don't see any save points, or anything. Spoilers are fine, don't worry about it. Okay. Is that what you mean? He's already big enough! What are you guys doing? Let's see it, Asgore. This boot from my stream? Hell no! That's what people are here for. Well, thanks for kicking in the quality settings, guys. Man, what a way to kill it for everyone. Alright. I thought we had quality settings earlier, to be honest. No! Yes! Mega Flyway wasn't actually too bad. I don't know. It was difficult, but because it has a lot of checkpoints, it wasn't too hard. So I don't know. It took maybe 15 minutes, and I did Asgore first try, so that was something. Alright, I'll turn it on too. Oh, you're saying something? Okay. Kick his ass. Feel free to tell me otherwise. Actually, yeah. I'll leave it here for just a sec. Someone fill me in. Oh, hello. Man, that's gonna make low quality look awesome. Do I act? Just act? Really rude. But it refused. Okay, so I'm assuming the fight just keeps starting over and over? Thank you. lucky. No determination emote? Dude, we have preppy panties. That's all the determination I need. I just need to hope my way out of one of these attacks. Oh, but I can't. I need to bicycle. Dreams give me full health, alright? Oh, stop it! Wow! So, how far back does this send me exactly? Because, yeah, my problem is, like, dreaming is fine, but if I die completely in one hit, then it means nothing. Oh god. So it looks like it picks up where it left off. Damn. let's just bicycle and hold out. I'm just gonna try and hope this one out. Who do we save? Take your pick. And thank you very much, Mazdax. I really appreciate that. Undyne, Elphys, Papyrus, Sands, Toriel, or Asgore? Unanimous at this point. Sand it is. Alright. All right. Save selected, so clearly I messed up. let's do Undyne next. Thank you. This is it. Did I win? The barrier was destroyed. And then there were only sounds of panties. Wow. So that was Undertale. Now, don't go anywhere, guys, because we're going to be having a giveaway just after I finish up with Undertale here. You missed the whole thing. Okay. Steam though. I should just let you know that now. I have the Peaking Brews Pals Steam group, but the actual Steam itself, I'm never actually online. Mostly because people were constantly spamming me whenever I did, so I just don't accept friends anymore. Thank you. I'll be your ambassador. I stuck it out to actually do that as well. So yeah, first of all, I just want to say a huge thank you to all, wow, there's over 70 of you. Huge thanks to all 70 of you that are here right now. If you'd like to stick around, what we're going to be doing now is a giveaway. And yeah. Otherwise, next week, I'll probably be doing another game. I do have Terry Nuke in the chat who at some point is going to send me a save file of the Genocide Run so that I can attempt the Sands battle, but I don't know if it'll be next week or if it'll just be on some random one-off time. But yeah, in any case, I'm just going to let this this roll for a little while and get myself a drink, and then when the credits are done, we'll start the giveaway. So don't go too far. Credits have an action scene? Alright. So is there actually anything I can do here? Or are you all just lying to me? The giveaway hasn't started yet. There's no joining just yet. I just got a drink. I can still see the screen.